doing a painting a day, folks, so this one's just coming out finished. From the top down, it's been quite amazing. And so I thought I'd try to capture it as it goes down the line.
It's going to be, it's faxed from the 15th dimension.
Faxed? Your fax machine? Living fax machine.
Living
He's just pulling it down like a shade, we decided, so we decided we'd better try to catch it as it comes down. And of course, it's all done by mathematics. Right, Flo?
Not all, but parts of it. Mathematics I figure out when I sleep.
That's right, these are dream
mathematics. Not any bad, actually. When I sleep, I do very different stuff.
I was trying to get him to go off on his mathematics story, but... got stuck.
I guess it's not the right time of the day.
I'd rather my brush speak.
Yes, well you do.
You have a very sensitive microphone, you can probably hear it. And if you let that through a computer and sample it, give it a special program, decoding program. Just controlled by the colors I use, actually.
I don't know if the camera can see this, but that's going to be a butterfly.
Like so?
Sort of like one that happened probably yesterday. That's amazing.
That's the day before yesterday.
That is beautiful.
South American region.
In case you didn't get it, folks. South America butterfly.
And
that's gorgeous.
Yeah, we have some North American version.
And that's, of course, anyone can see the purple Grand Canyon. The whole pattern is also a butterfly.
Oh, yes.
Actually, the same one featured in this painting.
So the purple is like a shadow of Krishima. Okay, and what's the other one? Or do we have
We're just at number 3 right now. So
okay, so this is number 3. Okay.
So this is the work of yesterday.
Sportland.
Oops.
Uh-oh.
I'm
sorry. So we're trying to not bother Flo too much.
Yeah, highly appreciate.
Brothers and sisters,
brothers and sisters.
Some are black and brown, others white and black. That's all the difference. I can remember different things, different kinds of smiles. That's what you see. But this we must realize, we are all brothers and sisters.
Another lion in progress. It's in the mirror too. Here's brothers and brothers here. My macro. I was making it work for titles. There we go.
Now I got him.
He's good.
Oh my God, those are so beautiful.
how about you? Me? Yeah. Well, we got another layer here, folks. Or Astrid, folks.
I'm not keeping to the system.
He got out of control. Sledding was a big tweet, so he couldn't wait.
Those look so great coming out of there, if you ask me.
It's so great to paint it, it's almost like going there. Having a little vacation.
Homesick for
you, eh? No, just for one day, you know? How long I paint it? As long as I paint it? Then I can go back to Africa or wherever I want to.
Go back to Africa.
How long have you been painting this today now?
This?
Since what?
11. 11 in the morning. Probably bed right now at 9.
And it's about probably 11 or 12, I don't know, something like that. Maybe 11, because it was 9:30 when I left the restaurant.
Maybe it's 11.
12 hours now. Pretty long for this little
bit. That's pretty neat.
Oh, it looks, well, it's just that.
I like the pine branches coming forward now, that looks great.
Yeah, kind of going a little bit like the valleys, the hills.
And here we have this glowing lion here. The way you both have them lit, they're showing up good, I think. Astrid's lion is getting a pink nose. Can't see you, you're all in silhouette. That's kind of interesting lighting right now, because you and Flo are both kind of silhouetted with your paintings just really lit up, which looks good. Because the lighting is on the painting.
I see the light in the lens, actually. It's glowing.
Mm-hmm. It's really glowing. And this is what I've been working on. My mask is starting to look good. I wish I would have taken her before picture. Now she's about mid after. That's going to be a long time before that's done.
Gee whiz, everything takes so long.
It's not like cooking, okay?
See this look on Astrid's face, she goes... It's true.
Not like cooking.
No. You can't burn this stuff in a half hour.
And I usually don't like the artwork what can be done in half an hour.
Yes.
No. I don't like so messy stuff.
No. You are the butterfly. What's the other white spot that's left back up there? Aha! Now I get it. Look, he's up on his feet. Not for hours. Ooh, look at the pinks growing. This is great.
It's pretty bizarre.
I unfortunately, I've done well on the flowers, but I started messing with her face, and I think it's better with one solid color across her face, except the eyelids, and not do the shadowing. What do you think?
Yeah.
Kind of
because it does its own shadow anyway.
Right.
It's 3D, so.
So.
The eyeshadow looks good.
So I'm going to take a color and do the... Yeah.
Yeah, but, the mouse and mouse look like
me. Mm-hmm. Isn't that interesting?
As only a highlight on the nose, just one thing, you know?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that was kind of interesting. I kind of, learned that.
Ah, there are all the colors.
Over at my desk. Take anything you need. Well, I put mine in the bag just to keep them separate. Most of mine are in small tubes except black and white. That deep red's beautiful.
So
Naptime?
for the rats.
Mm-hmm. That's why I had to catch it, because look at the pine trees now.
Yeah. Oh, they're like wings.
Mm-hmm. And your lines really developed tonight. Yes, and mine's coming along too. Corrected my last mistake as pictured. Now we've got.
Yeah.
It's taken a long time for the index, right, to come up. Just started recording. Mm. I've noticed tonight.
Yeah. Longer than usual.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah. The battery might be low.
Can't pack it there.
It's fun to see the big brother to my dreaming lion. And folks, it's 2:30 in the morning.
Oh, I thought you were.
This means
I was afraid to say 5.
You're going to be finished by then.
You looked on the clock downstairs. Mm-hmm. It's not going anymore.
Well, it was 12 before and it's 2:30 now.
Well, it always stops
when
sometimes.
I went down.
That was like an hour ago.
Well, I just went out to the car and looked. Which clock?
Oh, yeah.
The one on the buffet?
Yeah.
It was like 20 to 3.
Oh.
Cool. I just rounded it down.
The moon is up much longer. It used to come, a couple of days ago it was down by now. The yellow falling into the bay.
And we are sleeping. Tell me where my friends go. When everyone around is dreaming. Tell me where my friends go. When children are and children no more. Tell me where my friends go. When parents are in piano. Tell me where my friends go. When football's over and the beer's
gone. That's right.
Like this day after you. Do something or knock.
right, we're just keeping you company. This is exactly what I wanted to do. I wanted to paint this space this weekend. Plus all the other stuff I got done, my goodness. Tomorrow.
So you have a day ahead to even.
I'll spend half of it sleeping tomorrow.
Yeah.
Coming down the home stretch.
Yeah. He has little dots on his antennas. Legs are
this is
and stripes.
I don't think the camera's picking that up. Oops. Beautiful.
This one you painted all of these and the one before you had all on your knees the whole time.
You were on your knees?
No, he had the painting on his lap.
Hold on his lap, I see. But girl, that's dedication. Yep, I could tell you are. You're fading. I lasted longer than you. But it's been worth it. You made progress, girl. And look, mine is almost done. This is so bitchin'. I have to paint the wings. The wings are kind of this purpley and I think they have a little bit of gray on them.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's getting lighter out there. See?
Really?
That's not black anymore.
Oh yeah.
We made it.
I don't know, you guys do this so much more often than I. So that means it's about, what, 4:30? Yeah, this is what time Sabina wakes up.
Yeah?
How's she doing then?
The works?
Yeah?
Who is it?
Sabina, my boss, gets up about 4:30. She says, oh, it's so quiet then.
That's true.
When is she going to bed?
11.
Mm-hmm. You know, 8, 9, 10. There's that butterfly. Ah, the little butterflies. Amazing.
You did it, Flo.
What a guy.
But I'm not quite finished yet. I have to make another sketch from the African one.
You gonna do this tonight?
Sure.
He's on a roll. But you're finished with this one almost.
Yeah.
God, it's beautiful, Flo.
And I sit next to the others. See the first birds? Mm-hmm. It's getting light rapidly.
Oh, that's better if I drive home in the light, yeah.
Maybe you'll see the sun coming up.
Maybe.
Or that will be a little longer.
Oh, half an hour. Midnight blue now.
Like a bomb.
Yeah.